If you don't have an iPhone, you don't have an iPod in your phone. With your music and your playlists. And you don't have iTunes on your phone, the world's number one music store, with Genius, that recommends new music based on the songs you already have. Yep, if you don't have an iPhone, well, you don't have an iPhone.